Whew. I've always had this notion that there is no such thing as an impossible stunt.